Hello everyone, Slayer Wasp here, bringing you a new series, a challenge series actually, where I will face off against other people. Today, for the first episode, it is Red Orchestra 2 with the Rising Storm. I will be facing off against ComradeIke. He will be leading the Axis forces. I will be leading the Russian forces. Together, I think there's maybe just me and him. The rest are all bots, so it'll really be a fight to the death. And let's see how this goes.
Yes, my precious fatherland must crush you.
Alright, well, we gotta defend B. B.
Crush him, my brothers.
Alright, we need some support. Okay. Where are you, Ike? So you on your Akthitha, you Jerry?
My precious fatherland?
You Jerry Skull?
My favorite? Oh, you just went there.
You just
called us
Jeff,
Jerry.
Jeff, you betcha. I don't even know what direction you're coming from.
Guess you want to go there, Reds.
Which direction are you guys coming from?
A direction.
Never mind, I found you. Don't get up, scum. Come on. Aha, down two of your guys. Three of your guys. Check my ammo. I need to reload. Oh man, your guys just keep pouring on in. Got him. Oh, by the way, the rules are he cannot use Artie. He cannot go in Commander Suite. He can go any class, but he has to be ordering his troops if he wants to win.
If I don't know how to do it,
then you just go with the flow. Just do your best, I guess. Can one soldier really turn the tide of the war? Find out in this week on History Channel. Doo-doo-doo. Oh man, I'm down, Ike.
Bye, Einstein.
What? Oh, Isaac's getting into role, I guess. It's all right.
You know me. Germany's my place.
Well, Russia's mine. I love my Reds. It's okay. We'll bring you to your knees.
No.
This is, because these matches are very lengthy, we're doing a one match type of challenge. We might do three rounds, actually. Each one will be a new episode, so.
Mm-hmm.
I haven't quite decided, so stay tuned. Sounds like we could use some smoke. Oh, same guy got me. How's your side doing, Ike?
You're doing
horrible.
Fine.
Ah, okay. Oh, no, you did not. You took the... We're just left with Charlie now?
Ha-ha.
Fascist scum.
Luftwaffe.
Fascist
strike
scum.
Strike from above.
May have won the battle, but we shall win the war. I may have broke my legs, but I may have broken my legs. Ooh, this is a good spot. If I could aim out at the
window. Break the Soviet Union.
Oh, this is a really good spot. Let me see if I can get any type of angle of elevation going. Got trench, nice. Some foxholes, some sandbags. We can do this, guys. We can do this.
How do you order troops?
Hold V.
Oh.
And that's like basic orders.
Oh, okay.
Ooh, just mowed down a couple of your guys. That guy got really close. Whew! I got a nut shot on someone! You guys aren't charging anymore. Time for me to take some ground then. Oh,
gain
sneaky.
As much ground as you can, man.
Sneaky devil almost got me. Oh, Isaac, you got... No!
We will prevail. The fatherland will not fall.
Armed with Mountain Dew, I shall win the battle.
Ah!
Oh, we took the lead. We took the lead in tickets.
9!
Good job, guys. Keep going. Come on, come on, come on, come on.
Feinstell, Feinstell.
Let's go. Freaking Isaac talking. Davai. Let's go, comrades. No. Yeah, well, my guy said, I won't die by your hand, German. That is my flag you're taking. My hard point.
Ah.
Holy German army!
Charge!
That was a lot of Jerry's.
Oh, you just went there.
Ooh, grenade kills.
Aha! We are gaining ground. This is good.
Okay. It's all right. Oh, just ignore the gun shots. It's okay. We're still in the lead. Okay, we're down to 2 objectives. I don't know if those are our last. Do you know, Ike?
I'm not sure.
I think we got one more after that, these two. Mm-hmm. But these two are really easy to defend. Oh, no! Right as I said that.
Aha.
Come on, guys. Come on. Divide. Let's go.
The Soviets will fall to Germany's knees.
No.
Yes.
Never. No.
Ever.
I died. I just rushed in there. I wasn't thinking. Come on, guys. They're catching. Oh crap! They're one ticket away. Come on. Get to Delta. Let's see here. Take cover. Attack. No, bad.
Uh-huh.
You guys are bad guys. Oh, this is not as good as a spot as I had originally thought. That better not be our last position. It better not be. Come on. Let's go. I feel like it isn't our last spot, but I'm going to defend it like it is. Oh! Okay, we have another spot, but we can retake Echo.
Go, man, go! Lost.
You're going to have to fight harder than that, Ike.
Coming from the losers.
I'm going to get you.
Soviet scum. By the way...
You're all talk.
When,
what?
To all the people that are actually, like, Russian and German, don't take the, stuff seriously.
It's okay, chill, Ike. Damn this gun. I need ammo. Oh, hey, ammo spot. Whoa. That was a perfect
Angriff.
Okay, I think I might... Well, I can't say it out loud. Can't let Isaac know what I'm about to do. I don't have enough guys. Oh, we still have the lead. Holy German army!
Go, oh, go!
No, 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 no! I'm bleeding out! Who killed me? Axel. I will remember
Axel,
your name.
You will earn an Iron Cross.
What? No, 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 no. You're attacking my last spot. I'm pretty sure that's the last spot. No, 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 Isaac, stop, stop. Pull off, pull off. Oh. You don't want to do this, Ike.
Oh, I want to do this, all right. For mein Vaterland.
Oh, no. No, 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 no. And you... No! Oh!
Aha! We all get Iron Crosses for this!
Well, that's one out of three.
The Ugh. Soviets shall bow.
Maybe some Mountain Dew will help me. I will have my revenge, Ike. I will have my revenge.
Russian scum.
I will have my revenge.
The fatherland will reign supreme.
You may have won the battle, but we shall win the war. Okay, no. I'm thinking... Kurgan. You picking a map? Kurgan, man. What did you vote for?
I didn't get to vote for anything, actually.
Maybe my map won, then.
I don't know, like, the names for all the maps. Winterwall,
yes!
This is my
yes!
best map, though.
Kurgan!
Kurgan?
Trench warfare. All open ground with trenches.
Oh, nine! It's in northern Russia!
It's a Russian map!
Crap! The Russian winter was what caused the Germans to lose.
With me, brothers! We have to hold this
but the Russians are native to it, so they're
You're
fine.
You're going to die. Yeah, Russians do get a boost. Russians get a boost. Oh, I set right on the objective and guard it.
Right, man. We have no hope for victory, but we can still win this. Los, 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 for your fatherland.
Okay, I gotta look where everyone's aiming. I don't know what direction you're coming from. Oh, never mind. I figured it out. Okay, come on, you Jerrys. No! That was my best friend. Okay, okay. Oh! Oh! They're all around me! To
Surround
me,
their general.
To me!
This will be a piece of cake.
Oh, I got really lucky there. Good job! We got MGs in the bunkers. Yes! Oh no! MG guy died! Ha-ha!
Ah,
I got you.
No! Nine!
I was wondering who shot my machine gunner. Oh. It's not a good spot. Come on, come on. Oh man, this is a perfect spot. I wonder if you guys will even get one objective.
Oh, we will.
You better hope.
It's easy.
You know, there's an entire underground tunnel system you have to take too, and that's extremely hard. Ooh, I found where your guys are getting into the trenches. Flanking maneuver! Your guys don't even see me! No! 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 Ah! Guy with an MP7. MP42, sorry, my bad. MP42.
You mean MP40?
Whatever. I don't
Although
know if
there is an
MP41. Okay, I'm just going to defend. Gotta crush these guys.
Angliff!
Can't let him win. Ooh. That's a RPG 40AT tank grenade. Okay, come on. I just gotta reach the objective zone without getting shot in the open. I made it. They're attacking? What?
Attack of Feinstein.
Ha, I found where you guys are getting in. Crap, no, please, no, uh-huh. Isaac, no! No, you monster!
You need to be stopped.
Oh, you guys were going to go down, too. I was behind you guys. No!
Yes!
No!
For mein Vaterland.
You got like a 30-ticket some lead. Guess we're going to have to get through me first.
You're next. Fine, push you, Stan.
Oh, man. There's bodies everywhere. I'm behind enemy lines. Oh, that was close. If I had missed that last
That's
bullet,
I would have died. A whole lot of Russians.
I picked up an STG with a bayonet too. That's pretty nice. Snazzy.
I just took out like two squadrons of your guys.
We still have pockets of resistance back at the old place you guys capped. Ah! I need more Mountain Dew.
May it serve me well in crushing your army.
We're closing the gap, slowly but surely.
I see your guys falling back.
We're not falling back. It's a
I thought that Russians were
It's a strategic reposition. Thank you.
I thought Russians weren't supposed
strategic
to fall
Strategic repositioning.
You can't think of a counter.
I just did. I said strategic repositioning.
What are you going to do?
We're going to crush you guys.
I'm gonna shoot them for falling back.
No. I'm shooting your guys. Oh crap, reload. Oh, Isaac!
That was with a handgun.
No!
Aha.
I picked up a rifle. I'm shooting your guys good too.
You're running low on ammo. I've been just killing
good.
You guys.
I hope you run out.
Oh look, an ammo thing.
Oh man.
Time to move up.
Now who is there? Cannot win.
Oh, we'll win.
You will not win. We're Russian, darn it. Putin is strong.
Chancellor Comrade is strong. Germany.
Oh, snap. Gotta keep my head down. Oh, here's all the Germans I killed. Oh! Oh! I was looking for stuff to pick up, you monster! You monster! No!
The fatherland will prevail.
No! Bad!
Germany.
Very bad.
Oh man.
Quick, get to Bravo. Bravo.
Ah!
Did I get you?
Yeah.
Haha! I didn't even notice I was killing too many of you guys.
Dude, I've got 21 kills on your guys, and that was my first death.
That's fine. I had 40 last round or something like that.
Yeah, last round.
You're not capping Bravo anymore.
Wait, what?
Ha ha ha!
What are my men doing?
I killed all your men in there.
Come on.
Man, it's pretty sad when you pick up a enemy rifle and you notice that he didn't even fire a shot in it.
Oh, you butt! You dude cough.
Alright, now push up a bit.
Oh yeah, I just took that route. You dude cough.
Whatever you say, Jerry can.
You're a really big dude cough.
Oh yeah, well you're a dork off. Oh, what is this? That's artillery.
What?
Did you call an arty?
No.
Oh man, one of the AI Oh, that was a mortar. Never mind.
It's coming from your guys.
No, it hit our our area. That's a machine gun nest, Ike.
Oh.
Oh! No! I just got sniped. That's it. I'm switching classes. You're not going to like what class. We're closing the gap, guys. Good job, men.
Don't close the gap.
I'm watching my squad lead, the AI. He's just like... Dead.
Hold the line, man.
Won't be able to hold the line when I get there.
Crap, the tickets are getting close. Keep the reinforcement.
Oh, come on. I was cooking a grenade, too. That probably blew up my body. Get the Bravo. Bravo.
Old Bravo.
Come on, comrades. Come on. Okay, our guys are going for it. Go.
Ah! A sniper.
Yeah, we have a pretty good sniper on our team.
Hunting down the reds.
Oh man, that guy, Ghost.
Wait, what?
The Ghost German guy, he gets me every time.
Nine!
Yeah. Good job, guys.
Nine.
Go. Now's our chance. Attack.
Angle! Wilhelm, no!
Got shot again. Trying to get you guys off of the zone.
Come on.
Okay, I'm in the position.
Still at B. Still capping B.
I'm in the flag zone.
Oh, you butt. Nine!
No!
Aha!
And we still have a ticket lead.
We have a foothold.
For now.
And forever.
For now.
Good work.
I'm an MG now, Ike. How did I not shoot that guy? For it, Sean. I need some Mountain Dew while I reload. Holy German wave!
Charged men.
And they're all dead.
Destroy them.
They're all dead.
Nine! You don't go.
Oh, look, a straggler. Dead.
No.
Oh, I was reloading so I could shoot that guy, but somewhere he got him. That was a big wave. Oh, I see where they're charging next. Whew.
Go, man.
I just got a pentakill. Five all clustered. Ooh, we have a very large lead. I'm happy.
Nine!
I'm happy.
Chancellor of Germany is angered.
I keep moving machine gunner positions so your guys don't know. I keep catching them unaware.
It's that stinking bunker in the middle of the map.
Yeah, I know. We got a machine gunner in there who's doing excellent.
My troops are dying off from the cold. No!
I wanted that guy's gun.
We're being disintegrated your motherland. This is unacceptable.
Got ya, that guy. He was hiding.
There's sub-zero conditions.
Yeah, they actually slow down the Germans.
I know. It's annoying.
No! I stood up and got shot. My bad. I need the Mountain Dew. Oh, I figured out what the explosions are.
What?
They're the RPGs you attach to your rifle.
Oh. Come on.
Oh. I was mowing down your
I'm
guys.
Almost
and got at
shot. The thing. Ah! I was just outside the bunker.
Oh, this is the bunker complex. This is really hard to get into for Germans.
I'm having reports everywhere that Germans are having trouble with the cold. We're losing men.
Yeah, we got a huge lead, a 30-some ticket lead. Oh, this is great.
It almost seems like your motherland is helping you.
Oh, man.
You.
This is a perfect map.
You and your darn motherland. There's only one land.
Oh, it's kind of quiet. Oh,
and that is
there's
the
a German.
Fatherland.
There's a German. Trying to get behind enemy lines. I know where he is. I'm going to hunt him down. With only my pistol. Oof, just got shot at.
Feuerstell.
Oh, this is an unfinished tunnel. Oh! That looked like it hurt. What did he have? A tank rifle?
Killed Otto!
Yep. Yeah, I killed Otto. What, two?
He was an SS soldier.
I know you have more Jerrys over here. Oh, I'm behind you. Oh! No! I was about to say behind you.
No, he was SS. He was Luftwaffe.
Aw, man, you got. Luftwaffe is Air Force, though, I thought.
He's a paratrooper.
Oh. Well, he's dead now. No! Get out of the bunker!
After this battle, he would have even earned the Iron Cross.
Oh, we've got plenty of crosses for you. For your graves.
Okay, I'm at the thing.
You're in the bunker, aren't you?
No, I'm not.
You're at the bunker.
I'm in a trench.
But you're in the cab zone, aren't you? You're not talking, Ike.
Wait. Oh, it's because I zoned out for a second.
Oh. What? How did you capture it?
No reason.
Just got into it. I don't even see any. There's like one German here. I just shot
That's
him.
That's me.
I just shot a German.
I'm inside the bunker.
No, the big bunker where Charlie Flag was.
C was?
Yeah.
Like in the middle?
Yeah.
I'm in that.
It's like destroyed?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Or are you in another one?
No, I'm in the big destroyed. Oh, I'm in the first one. Ah!
That's why. What?
Oh!
Did I hit you?
Yeah, you grazed me.
Ah! I was using a pistol.
Hide the bodies, they shall not know. Looks like Germany's gonna win.
Things
this
gonna
one.
Get real. Things gonna get real. You can capture our bunkers. You can do whatever you want.
Anglev.
Your fight ends here.
Our fight will not end here.
Oh yes, it will.
Not.
Will.
I'm picking off so many of
funny,
your
funny, that's what I was going to say.
Even getroffen. There goes so many. Oh man, I finally died by a sniper.
I just mowed down 4 of your guys. All clustered.
I just mowed down 20 of your guys. Big difference.
What is that? Was that a sniper? There's some guy shooting at my bunker.
Come on, man. Can take all
oh,
the objectives.
There's a huge
before.
Charge. Come on, reload. One, two. Come on.
Took out like 10, maybe 12.
I'm watching kill feed. You only killed like 2 guys.
Oh.
Look at our ticket lead.
Ah! Singing PPSH! You and your PPSH.
I'm glitched!
Are
I'm
so
stuck into the stuck in the bunker! I'm glitched! I need help!
What the tickets?
I need help! I'm stuck!
Everyone, execute him!
I'm stuck! You probably could help! I'm in a bunker near the bunkers you captured. Oh, I sniped a guy. Quick! Kill me, I'm stuck.
In which one?
I'm in a little pillbox on the other side of the big bunkers. At the trench line.
Okay.
Here, I'll fire my machine gun in the air.
Oh, I see.
Oh, someone sniped me. Finally. Besides, I wanted to switch classes. Go sit back on the objective area and just kill everyone I see. Oh, yeah.
And we're far from D.
Good. Oh, what? What was that about being far? Quick, get to Delta.
Oh, I see someone running. Is that you?
No, I'm not running. You suck! I was lining up the shot on you. I saw you. We should be winning. We got the ticket lead. We got... No! What the... We're running out of places, guys. Come on.
Fatherland.
Look at our ticket lead. We have over 100 more tickets. Come on. You will not take this one. You will not. And by the way, Ike, guess what?
What?
You only have 3 minutes to finish this. You're running out of time. Ugh! You had a sniper! I need Mountain Dew. Oh, I got a guy.
You got no guys.
Oh, you shut your face. I'm going to kill all your guys. I'm going PPSH and I'm going to camp the objective.
Typical Russian back then.
What, camping?
Level 27. I am an honorable general.
The music's playing, Ike. The music's playing.
Wait, what?
The intense music's playing. That means you're running out of time. You got three minutes. 3 minutes to finish off the whole game.
Well, that's enough.
There could be another objective after this. Attack, attack, attack! Let's go, let's go! Let's push him all then. The way back. Got ya! No! I'm dead! Anglev! Divide, divide, divide!
Come on. Come on.
We just gotta play for time, guys. Play for time! No! No, 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 whole lot of nope.
Go, 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 go.
Oh! An explosion. Come on, come on, come on. Let's go. Let's go, let's go. Come on, come on, come on. Is that a chair? Yeah, he is. But he's dead. Okay, okay. They're not capping it anymore.
Aw, man.
If I can get to that bunker.
Ah! Dang it.
Okay, I made it to the bunker. Just gotta hold.
Don't hold. Let us have the bunker. And we'll spare you.
Oh, man. I just saw a bunch of your guys get mowed down by mine.
Oh no.
1 minute, Ike.
Come on.
I'm pretty sure this is the last objective, too.
No.
Yes. Yes.
We can do it.
We shall remain victorious. 50 seconds. 50 seconds.
Come on.
Man, the music is really playing.
Not for me. It's calm.
Man.
Duh! The cold's getting me. My sprint is going away. Ah!
Ha ha!
No! Almost made it!
And I'm mowing down your guys. No one can get close. Oh man, Ike, 20 seconds! I got him! He's suppressed! Come on, come on, come on!
Come on!
Oh man, oh man. 7, 6, 5. No,
no.
Someone's sniping at me! 2, 1. Yes!
No.
Yes! Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Woohoo! Yes! So the score right now is 1 me, 1 Ike. You'll have to tune in next time to find out who wins the first channel challenge. See you in the next episode. And as always, goodbye and have fun. Go say goodbye, Ike.
Bye.
Bye.